right, guys. So there is a glitch in effect. Breaking news. A glitch in effect. All right, guys. So there is a glitch in effect. Breaking news. A glitch in effect. What's up, Cham Fam? Stephanie here at Stephanie Chambers Daily. And I see you've made your way back to my channel one more time. So if you're returning, thank you so much. I truly appreciate all your love and support. And if you are new, welcome. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and that post notification bell so you never miss any of my future uploads. So today we have a glitch at the Dollar General, and it is amazing. So grab you a snack, grab you something to drink, put on your running shoes, and let's get to the store and save this money. So be sure to stay all the way to the end because I'm going to show you actually in store what you need to pick up, but I'm going to also share it with you right now. I wanted to try it out. I seen it on a Facebook post, and girl, it worked. Okay, so you're going to want to pick up 3 of the 4.8 ounce, it must be the 4.8 ounce Colgate Total Clean Mint. Pick up 3 of those, 1, 2, and 3. Then you're going to want to pick up 2 of the Soft Soap Coconut Gentle Wash. They are the 15 fluid ounce. Be sure to pick up 2 of those. You can do the almond wash also, but be sure it's the one that looks like this. Then you're going to want to pick up 2 of the Soothing Aloe Vera 7.5 fluid ounce soft soap hand soap. The 3 coupons you're going to need is going to be the $1 off the 2 soft soap hand soaps, the $2 off 2 soft soap body wash, and the $5 off 3 Colgate Total products. You're going to need them 3 coupons to be able to do this deal, and it's going to work, y'all. Now, let me tell you, I tried it once and it didn't work, and this is why. I had a $1 off coupon for Colgate Total. So, I had 2, I was looking for my receipt, here it is. I had to use that coupon first, and now I'm gonna take this tube of toothpaste back. But I went on and I bought it, and it, as you can see, it says saved $1. So that coupon come off. Once I got this $1 coupon out of the way, then I was able to do the glitch. So, right here, as you can see, I got 3 tubes of the 4.8 ounce clean mint toothpaste. You're going to want to do it just like this. Order of operation. Get your 2 soft soap body washes. Get your cashier to ring up 2 of these first. Then your 3 tubes of your Colgate Total toothpaste. So, ring up your 2 body wash soft soaps first. Then, you're going to want to put up your Colgate Total toothpaste. Get her to ring up 3 of these of the 4.8 ounce. Once she's rung up the 2 soft soap body wash and the 3 Colgate Totals, then you're going to want to get her to ring up the 2 soft soap soothing aloe vera 7.5 ounce. So your body wash, then your toothpaste, then your hand soap. That is the order of the operation. I don't know if it works using it in a different order. I would stay safe and use the same order that I use. That way you know it works, guys. So as you can see, my body wash was first, and then my 3 Colgates, 1, 2, 3, and then my 2 soft soap hand soaps, and I saved a total of $16.56. My subtotal come out to 44 cents, and I paid a total of 96 cents. This is an amazing, amazing glitch, guys. If you have not been to your store to get this glitch yet, y'all run right now. Go do this deal. You do not want to miss out on it. This is 7.5 products for 44 cents, which is absolutely amazing. It feels so good to be back home from vacation. To top it all off, we got this amazing glitch right here. So you guys be sure to go run out to your Dollar General and get these amazing deals. Get this glitch. Soon as I find out when the glitch stops working, I will pin a comment on my comments. But for now, the glitch is still working. So if you have not run out and got it yet, guys, be sure to run to your store and get it before one, the glitch stops, or two, there's no more product left. So now I'm gonna roll the clip of the in-store, that way you can see exactly what you need to get inside the store. You're gonna want to pick up three of these. They're the Colgate Total Clean Mint. Pick up three of those. You're gonna want to pick up two of the Coconut Soft Soap Gentle Wash. Be sure to get two of those. And you're going to want to pick up two of the Soft Soap Soothing Aloe Vera 7.5 Fluid Ounce. I hope you guys are able to go out and get this amazing, amazing glitch. You do not want to miss out. And if it don't work the first time, be sure to double check to see if you have that dollar off Colgate coupon. Get this and then you can return this. After you buy your dollar, you buy one tube of toothpaste, use your dollar off coupon, then do your glitch deal, then you can go back and return your one tube of toothpaste that you're having to pay $2.21 for, when that's totally worth it to be able to get all of this. But if you don't want to keep this toothpaste, you can return it with your receipt. So y'all be sure to go do that. It is now time for our post notification shout out. If you're wondering how do you receive your very own post notification shout out, it's so very simple. All you gotta do is follow these five things. First, you're gonna wanna subscribe to my channel. Once you do that, be sure to hit that post notification bell button. Then share this video, share it with your social media, your mama, your daddy, your aunt, your uncle, your brother, your sister, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your best friend, I don't care, just share it. Once you share it, be sure to like this video. Give it a big thumbs up, guys. It really helps to support my channel. And once you've done those four simple things, just comment down below when done, hashtag post notification gang, hashtag done, hashtag chan fam. That way I will know you would like your very own shout out. Today's shout out goes to Mandy Powell. I see you, girl. Thank you so much for all your love and support. You are truly, truly amazing and so positive, and I appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. All of you guys are so amazing. Thank you so very much. And if you are not subscribed or don't have your bell button pushed, y'all be sure to do that right now, because later on this evening, I will be uploading a video of Dollar General 5 off 25 scenarios, and I got them down as low as $4, and it's for some really amazing items. So y'all be sure to be subscribed, have that post notification bell button pushed. You do not want to miss out on those 5 off 25 scenarios. Like I said, I got it as low as $4 for $25 worth of stuff. And it's amazing, amazing products. It is definitely the deal that I will be doing tomorrow. So I hope you all have a beautiful and blessed day. And as I always say, don't be stressing so you can count your blessings. Bye for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate all your love and support. If you haven't seen these videos yet, be sure to click on them. You do not want to miss out on these amazing deals. And as I always say, don't be stressing so you can count your blessings. Bye for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate all your love and support. If you haven't seen these videos yet, be sure to click on them. You do not want to miss out on these amazing deals. And as I always say, don't be stressing so you can count your blessings. Bye for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate all your love and support. If you haven't seen these videos yet, be sure to click on them. You do not want to miss out on these amazing deals. And as I always say, don't be stressing so you can count your blessings. Bye for now.